Austin Butler and Kaia Gerber enjoyed a low-key date night in New York City on Saturday. Butler, who is in the Big Apple shooting a film with Zoe Kravitz, held hands with Gerber as they stepped out for a romantic evening together. The Oscar nominee wore a blue teal sweater over some khaki green cargo pants with black and white Nike sneakers. He covered his blonde hair with a black billed hat with Capco Steel written on it. Gerber showed a peek at her torn tummy wearing a navy blue t-shirt with capped sleeve and a pair of low-waist wide leg pants. She wore ballet flats for walking along the sidewalks of New York and carried a small black shoulder pad on a gold chain. Her hair was styled in long loose curls and her makeup looked camera ready with a pink lip. The Palm Royal actress accessorized with large hoop earrings. Later in the night, the actor wore a black mask over his face. Gerber's latest film Saturday Night opened in NYC, Los Angeles and Toronto last weekend and in a few more cities on Friday, October 4. The story focuses on the chaos and creativity that went into putting very first episode of Saturday Night Live on the air. The actress played Jacqueline Carlin, who was married to Chevy Chase. The film has received a 78% rating on Rotten Tomatoes and will open in theaters across the nation October 11. Production on Caught Stealing Butler's latest project is expected to last through November. So thanks for watching this video and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to the channel for more videos.